la 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 la.
We started too high.
Yeah, a little bit.
Yeah.
Loving you.
Cartoon character, so it only works with a certain age group, but nonetheless, a technically accomplished gag. It's all in the timing!
It's a wonderful silence. The most unique of silences, the silence of men. It's ironic that, really, isn't it? That in commenting on how beautiful the silence was, I had to break the silence to do so.
Will you shut up? Breakfast?
More tea, lady?
Pass the bread, people. Has anyone seen the Matabubu?
Ah, behold. The all-day breakfast in a vat.
Breakfast in a vat all day, like I've died and gone to carbohydrate heaven.
Thank you for that, Brother Stupid.
Well, grab some sugar.
It's like that time I was interrailing through the Loire Valley and the adjoining wine regions. I was sharing this tent with a guy called Gerald. When I say tent, it was more of a lean-to structure with PVC double layering. Anyway, Gerald, it turns out, has a sugar allergy. He wakes up in the middle of the night, drowning in his own mucus. It was much yellower than any mucus I've had to deal with in the past. Clearly he was distressed, so I was forced to help. Things seemed to have gone swimmingly until I squeezed his nose when I should have released it, and then...
Bye! Is it wise to release old tables prior to taking delivery of new stock?
Get in.
What? Tables?
You know what, Ice Cream? I am the manager, and you are a sheep warrior.
When you are manager, you can make the decisions, okay? And where's the white sugar?
White sugar?
We haven't got any white sugar.
Sugar's all glucose anyway, Netman.
No, why? What? That means I have to go to the cash and carry. Are you sure?
Get down with the brown and thin man. Sugar.
Sugar's in fact the basic component of carbohydrates.
H, you mistake us for people that give a fuck. Now, sir, I've told you before, and I'm telling you again. Brown sugar is fundamentally wrong with tea. Brown sugar with coffee at a push. White for tea. How many fucking times?
I beg to differ.
Sugar, man. Oh, listen, you fucking...
Damn!
Morning, boys.
Oh, Dad, not again.
She's a hard woman to negotiate with.
Cup of tea, Nitin's dad.
Thank you, Peter. Polly Paul, you're the man.
You're the man, Nitin's dad.
Mandy, man.
Dad, that was my breakfast.
Yes, it was.
Dad, shouldn't you sort this out with Mum? You can't sleep here every night.
Why not?
Good point, Unc. Your place, your rules.
Nitin, where are the new tables?
Don't worry, Dad. The new table should be here at 1500 hours precisely.
Should be.
Will be. How late can tables be?
Not a good idea to let the old tables go before the new ones arrive.
My sentiment's exactly Nitin's, Dad.
You never know what could happen.
God's sake.
You are so money and you don't know it, Polly Boy.
You're a man with the money that is that.
Ow. I think you're very nice. With some mint sauce and chili relish. Oh, we could be very good together.
Only brown, Polly Boy?
Yeah, only brown it is that. He hasn't been the cash count for ages.
Oh, thanks, sorry, Shark.
My pleasure, comrade stupid.
I'm going this morning, Dad.
You've got to go cash count.
Dad, what part of I'm going this morning, Dad, did you not understand?
Well, that's racist.
Just get extra toilet rolls. In my experience, a restaurant fully booked with young stags, mindless on drugs, can be pushed to the limit in the latrine department.
Fully booked? What do you mean, fully booked?
Fully booked. In the booked and fully senses of the word.
Is that sarcasm, Dad?
Nitton. I told the stag people I'd do extras. Stag party.
Shit.
You don't tell me you haven't forgotten.
Oh, Dad. Dad. Daddy. How could I forget a booking for 29 people?
37.
37. That's 37. For,
8-7 for 7:30.
Yeah, 7 for 7:30. Yeah, that's what I meant. 37 for 7 at 7:30.
With extras.
With extras? What extras?
Those poopy things. And hats. Get party hats. And miniature bottles of Baileys. And those chocolates. In the shape of ladies' bosoms. They're nice. And don't spend all bloody day there.
Yes, you once. Twice. Three times a lavvy. And I love you. I love you.
Nitin, man. About tonight, right? We got the stag party, right?
Yeah, 37 at 7%.
All right. But we also got a table for 7 booked in for 8. Or is it 8 people booked in for 7?
Did you write this, Sarishan?
No, sir, not me. Is it 7 for 8 or 8 for 7?
Well, is it 7 or 8 at 7 or 8?
But that football score, isn't it? 4 for 4, East 5, 5.
No. It was East 5-4, 4-5.
No, it's 4-4, East 5-5.
It's not funny, because it was the 4-5.
It was definitely 4-4,
right, East 5-5. Right,
hey,
right,
shut
your fucking mouth!
Hey, sorry, Dad. Cascal, get a wiggle on.
Muffins.
No stopping for muffin.
Don't fuck about.
Fully booked, huh? Yeah, fully booked. It's, party 37 at 7 for 7:30. It's a prenuptial supper, club, event.
Prenuptial?
Mm.
Supper club event, you see.
Yeah?
A fucking stag party booking for 30 fucking 7 at 7:30.
7 for 7:30.
Oh, 7 for 7:30. Ah, oh, sweet cheeks. Did you not think about telling me this last week? Or maybe possibly even yesterday? I slept rough. Royal Palaces at Jodhpur and Patial. So that 37 drunk fuckers from Dundalka can puke it all up near those toilets. Not in those toilets, but near those toilets.
Alan, can't you just do this for me?
Why?
Angel Delight?
When green flavor.
You told them about the stag?
Yes.
And the mystery booking of 7 for 8, 8 for 7?
He was fine. I managed the situation.
And he hasn't seen my Matabubu either. I have no idea where it is.
You seem unduly concerned about that, cuz. You're not sure it'll turn up.
Fuck.
Tell you what I want. What I really, really want.
So tell me what you want, what you really, really want.
What I really want is see, that doesn't make sense. See, they're about to divulge to you information about their deepest, darkest desires, and then, nothing. Zig-a-zig fucking art. What does that mean? But given their due, they're the first British band to have 3 consecutive Christmas number ones.
They're right.
Yeah. Two Become One in 1997, followed by Too Much in 1998, and their farewell single, aptly titled Goodbye, in 1999.
He truly is a gay man trapped in a gay man's body.
I heard that.
You were supposed to.
Go! Dogday Afternoon. And arguably his finest role. And do you notice he dances? He dances in nearly all his films.
I love the heart attack scene from Godfather 3.
No. That wasn't a heart attack, dude. That was a diabetic stroke. And the worst of the trilogy by far.
Scarface.
Yeah.
Say goodnight to a naughty guy.
Goodnight.
Oi, sorry, Sean. Get off the trolley, get the sugar.
I still think Godfather was his best role.
Who?
Brando.
Pacino.
Scent of a Woman.
Oh, go back to India. That was a rubbish film. It was commercial shite.
Hoo-ha! I love the smell of napalm in the evening.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Scent of a fucking woman, innit?
No! Napalm was Duval in Apocalypse Now, remember? Dispenser in a small to medium sized Indian restaurant toilet, can we?
Burning issue. Do we want wings or no wings?
Difficult to say. I've been inclined to go with.
Gentlemen, prepare for takeoff.
Excuse me? Do you have any of those, party pooper things, you know, the ones that extend when you blow them? For parties? No? No, okay, mini Baileys, the little ones? No? No? Okay. Do you have any novelty chocolates in the shape of women's breasts? No? No? No. Matter boo boos, do you have any of those? Right, okay, thank you.
Were they twins?
The one on the left was.
The comedy hats and the chocolate fingers.
No chocolate tits?
No chocolate tits. Anyone for muffin?
You are carb obsessed.
Muffin!
Do 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 do
do do
do do
muffin!
Do 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 do
do do do
do muffin!
Break it down!
Whoa, 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 whoa,
in and out! Do 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 do
do
do
do
muffin!
Where the fuck are all the tables?
Fuck, where are the fucking tables?
Dad!
And where the fuck have you been?
Dad!
The tables!
The tables!
The tables!
Yes!
You said 3 o'clock!
Yes! But maybe they got delayed.
Where?
Stuck!
How?
Traffic! I don't know, they'll be here!
They better be.
You had muffin, didn't you?
Oh, the tables!
Get in there,
get on the phone, and get those tables here!
And don't fuck this up.
I'll give you muffin.
What does that mean? I'll give you muffin.
Tables!
Hello, this is Nitin Singh again from the Spice on Glasgow Road.
Where the fuck are my tables? If you don't get those tables to me by this evening, I will be picking up my teeth with broken fingers. Okay? Now, can you call me back, please? Once you pick up this message. Thank you. Bye.
What are we going to do about the stag table?
Oh, don't worry, monkey fuck. The table will turn up.
How am I supposed to set the table where there is, in fact, no actual table to fucking set up?
Maybe I should get some teddy bears, right? And we should have a picnic.
Don't be a non-brain all your life, Paul. A bloody non-brain.
Hello. Yes? No, we're fully booked.
Yeah, well, technically, we're overbooked.
Really?
The 7 for 8 and an 8 for 7.
I don't understand.
Enigma.
Well, it's a mystery to me. Yeah. Oh, really? I'm surprised too. Thank you very much. Welsh prick. Hello? Yes. No. No. I wasn't calling you a Welsh prick.
Man.
He's not even Welsh. Yeah, well, okay, yeah. Well, fuck you too, and I don't mean the Irish rock band either. You too?
Bono.
Bono.
The Edge.
The Ledge.
Larry Mullen Jr.
Larry Mullen Jr. Yeah, well, just go away. Not you. Yeah, bye. Now go away.
Right.
Party of 37 at 7 for 7:30, and it's either 7 for 8 or 8 for 7, and it's 7 o'clock, and you've got a party of 6 and a half, and you haven't booked.
This is simply not good enough, not by a substantial amount. Now, if you would be so kind as to escort us to our usual table.
Where are your tables?
Have a fishy on a little dishy, thou shalt have a fishy when the boat comes in.
Hey, you want some angel delight?
Yellow flavour. Ah,
soon.
Mary Lands.
Shut up, Paul.
The Corrigans. The Corrigans and their Maryland crusade.
Let's recap. How many punters in the stag party?
37.
Correct the window, Einstein.
And what time are they expected?
7 for 7:30.
Bravo, fuckwit. So, how in the name of the wee man can I be expected to do fucking Maryland for the Corrigans?
Fill up to eat something else.
Don't eat anything else.
Get out there, you wee one-man freak show, and convince them not to have fucking Fairylands for once in the west of Scotland's deep-fried food-obsessed lives. No fucking Fairylands! Here's Alan!
Please, just table now. I've got a party of 37 who come here and they're all dressed up like that gay American lot from the 80s. Was it 7 for 8 or 8 for 7? I have no fucking idea. And don't get me started on the Mary Lanes. Do you mind? And I had a muffin, and I'm running out of angel delight. So table's here now, or you'll be picking up your broken fingers with your teeth. Kabish! Can you phone me back when you get this message, please? Thank you.
Bye.